This is WCPO 9 News.
Thanks so much for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Craig McKee. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. Both UC and NKU are making changes because of the surge of COVID cases. UC's spring semester starts today and will be online until January 24th. Northern Kentucky University is delaying all classes by a week. Its spring semester will now start on Tuesday, January 18th. In Middletown, the district says all students, staff, and visitors will have to wear a mask indoors. The requirement will run through January 26th. The district welcomes back students on Thursday. In Mount Healthy, the junior and senior high schools will be on remote learning for the rest of this week. Junior and senior high school students can pick up their computers by driving down the one-way alley by the cafeteria between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. In Ohio, we continue to hit record highs in both daily infections and new hospitalizations. The health department Tuesday reported more than 20,000 new infections in 24 hours. It's the second highest single day count Ohio has seen since the start of the pandemic. 708 more people were also hospitalized. Cincinnati has a new mayor. Aftab Purival and 9 city council members were sworn in on Tuesday. The ceremony took place outdoors at Washington Park rather than inside because of the uptick in COVID cases. Mayor Purival says that he's not ruling out a citywide mask mandate or re-implementing any other past COVID protocols. The new council has its first meeting today, and that is at 2 p.m. at City Hall.
Good morning. I'm Chief Meteorologist Steve Raleigh. Temperatures in the 30s this morning and then low 40s this afternoon. Seasonal weather. It changes tonight as temperatures drop to the teens and we're cold enough to see that snow for Thursday afternoon across the tri-state. 1 to 2 inches generally across greater Cincinnati. Here's my 9-day forecast. To recap, 42 to 18 tonight, then just 26 tomorrow. The snow in the afternoon, generally 1 to 2 inches.